You can access SafeAssign by going into the control panel, selecting course tools, and then selecting SafeAssign. You can also set up your assignments to automatically sync to the SafeAssign database by selecting the chevron next to the assignment that you want to edit. From there, go to the submission details section below, and in the plagiarism tools section, select check submissions for plagiarism using SafeAssign and allow students to view the SafeAssign originality report for their attempts. You can view assignments that have been set up to sync by clicking the SafeAssign items option from the SafeAssign link in the control panel. Then click on your assignment folder, and then select the SA report to access the originality report of the assignment. You can also access the originality report from the needs grading option in the grade center, selecting the assignment, and finally selecting the view originality report option. If you forget to sync your assignment to SafeAssign, you can submit directly by selecting the direct submit option. Using this option, you can either attach a file or copy and paste the title and text into the boxes below, then click submit.